Sanara dan Isa ni malaya gunara kunuru dihaya gunara amen. Amen, amen, I say to you, truly I tell you, I am the world they call Jesus Christ. So, you minds, like I keep telling you, Jesus means a key. Again, I'll say it to you that it means. Jesus means key. Because it's supposed to be S-U. S-E-J. But your ancient Greek religious have translated it and fucked it up. So yeah, clap your hands. And then, you have worshipped his son. His grandchild. Who are you worshipping that I called his great-grandchild? This, you have images of the, you called me, Jesus. It isn't I, because even what in the put in the replica, in that, in my cross, is the same. Yeah? His grandchild, he put in it. Who is this grandchild he put in it? Eropos. Eropos. Or we say, you know, Eropos, the second of Macedon. That is his son, Alexander the First, which is he was born in, you know, his reigning time was 400 to 450 BC. Because he died on 453 BC. I don't like speaking names of you called numbers because it is the angels. It is our numbers. You know, it is our numbers. You called N-E-M-E-S. Names. You call it names. I call it names. Names means a spiritual terrestrial, a body. With ES, spirit. You know, because ES means spirit. So, this is the man you had been worshipping. You see in the thumbnail, that is Archelaus picture, which is, he is what you call the, he is Eropos. And Jehovah, he is Eropos. And, other pictures that they are using is Archelaus, the grandchildren of first Alexander of Macedonians. Perdica, you know? Alcetas, Alexander had five sons, so you call daughters. Alcetas the second then was the future, you know, this is the enemies, humans that have built the church of ancient Greek. You know, of ancient Greek. Because since Peter, after Peter, he cornered Peter into doing these things. Yeah? We found this out last night because I was working in hell and then I had a book there. I had checking everything because I was looking for this. Dilahara, excuse me. Adunai. For Alexander the First, I was looking for his. But this man is in lower part of Etheria. You know, when you say lower part of Etheria, he was forsaken. Why, women? Why he is forsaken? Because just think about that. You have worshipped his grandchildren, which is Eropos and Archelaus. You know, his, we call great-grandchilds. Eropos. You call great-grandchilds, Eropos and Archelaus. That they have in their images that they are using. That is this. You know? Arkilau. You know, like he had a sign of my signs. That is because those times Alexander the Great was already around as a word, you know. He had a long life. And he had to learn all those things from Mary. Mary, and through Mary, I call Alexander the First she, because he is she inside. You know? Satan's war spiritually and realms and the terrestrial spirits. You know? You see, terrestrials is this flesh. Flesh, blood, and body. Inside you is also another meaning of what you called realm. That is why Mary Jezebelit Baal was encantoed for her not to transgress any more body. You know? But her body or her... I say her body from before that time of what you call JSUS has already... seeds because, like I told you, in the time in Sodoma, she's the whore. Why it was punished? That woman you worship in your rosary is the woman Mary Jezebelit Baal, which is in Sodoma. She was the whore in there. That the shag, even in the middle of the in the table outside of that. Of that house, anywhere they can just sit about, and then she can. That is why I said to you humans, you cannot and shall not judge the flesh of what you only hear, because spiritually this is a war between spirit and realms. You know, spirit and realms. When you see realms, women, realms is a flesh, is a body, immortal. Which immortal humans, even they are in the abode, they can only transcend one that they might, you know. They can transcend one when they might. Why I incarnate women? Because as a receiver of the prayer that I see every, I don't have to look around. You know, at the time of my you call JSUS, when they brought me Aunt Magdala, I was writing into the ground. Why I was writing it into the ground? Because I don't have to look in each and every one of you. I can feel through the vibrations of who you are. You know? I can feel of who you are. When I say you are what you are, it means also of what you are deep within you. You know, yourself. So the man you are worshiping in Jehovah and the images of Jehovah, that images you are worshiping is the son of Alexander the First, who built the start of the Greek religions. You know, he was the dynasties of the Derga dynasty, which is they made it Argead, A-R-G-E-A-D. No, it was called Derga. You know, it was called Derga, which is in the house of ancient Greek. I don't call it G-R-E-E-C-E because that is my name. Greece, you know, that's also my name in this end, Grace. Why? It's either I can give you grace or it's either I can abhum you. You know, because if you despise me, I cannot and will never give you grace. But if you accept my truth, then it shall what it's written. You know, because humans, I ain't here to play your games of what you call Bride of Christ, because Bride of Christ means death of the Messiah. You know? The death of the Messiah, when they have murdered me in that fucking cross. And then all you've been doing is worship my death, which is in that man you worship in Catholic or that images you have as Macedonians. You know? Macedonians. Why I don't say this word Macedonians? Because I am no Macedon. You know, I am no Macedon. Why I said these are enemies of my papa. Why? Because we are the Greek ancient, yet you worship my enemy. The Pella and Macedonia. You know? And I shall tell you, if he is the same Alexander, you call Great, because this is the name that we are taking for Bartholomew the Great. Alexander the Great, which is that name, the Great, is what we talk back, for it is the name from, it is the name of Chabauta, you know, Chabauta, which is Chabauta, who was also Bartholomew the Great. The Great. You know, we say the Great. Why? We don't pronounce the way you pronounce it, women. Because it is a war. So it's either a sickness of HIV or, you know, HIV sickness or curse. Because my mouth does not go out empty. It is Dilahara, women. It is Dilahara. When I speak, it is Dilahara to the non-spirit or non-terrestrials in the body. You know? Why? There's so many questions of the humans. I ask why. They keep asking why. It's because humans, those who are with me in the beginning, have received the immortal life. And in this end, we are looking for those who can accept my truth for you to be given a life. You know? A life. Because this is now, we are using the spirits of the thickening. You know, minds. You get that, women? So that, I shall put in the thumbnail, that you see in the thumbnail is the sons of Alexander the Great you are worshipping. In the replica of my cross with a man in net is his woman. You know, it's his women. So literally, all that you are worshipping, Christians, Catholics, came from one. Alexander the First of Macedonia. You know? Peter have built the church, but there's a story behind that, you know, in that church. Which is, if I get around to it, I will tell you the whole story. For now, this is what I'm allowing to let you know. That man you are worshipping in images is the son of Alexander the Great. For he knows my face, but he does not know who was I. You know, he knows my face, but he does not know who was I. Do you understand this, women? Meaning to say, women, those times of our GSUS, there's drawing of me. Which is, he only see me through the drawing and have not seen me literally and in the spirits. You get that, women? Because those times when they could not find my body, they look for a man that's similar to my face. And those times, women, there are lot, the Jewish of the ancient has faces of almost the same. You know, why we keep the true one for this end as a judge of the judge. You get this, women. I am the measurement of judgment, and he is the one who can destroy both body and flesh. I will say he is the one, for they are all women. They are all can destroy both body and spirit. Is two gabol can do the same. Gabol, I see. Gabol. No mercy, he said. No mercy. Gabriel is the one and he is the one. You understand, women? I had two Dwarabana on earth and I had two Dwarabana in, you know, my brothers and my sister. Because Gabriel is I. And Chapnel is he and I. You get this, women? It's exactly the symbol of the time of our, what you called, Jesus. To reverse on the same time as Eve and Adam. We are terrestrial. We are immortal. Can be seen but can't be seen. We can only show to the one who has the spirit of truth. You know? Because the spirit of truth, my spirit, which is you called truth, does not know how to lie. Does not know how to say no to anything. We accept the truth. You know? We are not, we don't say no, 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 no. You know, it's like, there's a story of that word of mine that it becomes my my wisdom in this end that no matter what people say to you, just say yes, 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 yes. Even if they kill you, yes, 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 you know? And then they're just we're just laughing into it, you know, women? Because we're not allowed, as a spirit of truth, it cannot say no. As I never say no to my father when he sent me somewhere. I always say, sure, dad, that's okay. No problem. You know, Yaman? That's how much I love my father and mother. Sure, dad, I'll go. I'll do it. If my body can't do it, I'll do it. You know? Because that's the spirit of understanding, women. Kinds to your kinds. Be humble, for you are already what you are.